dirty heavy and all. That's the design of some honorary nigga. I have a nigga arteries look at this botany. Plotting to take out your colony. Getting this shit below side of me. Pass me the ivory. Spot him and catch him up. They busy. I'll surely be company. Honest, I gotta be like a bitch. Motherfucker. You cowards and stay with your actions. I'm quick with reactions. You're so bad. Already on the edge. All my life I've been tucked away. Yeah, they even be playing tricks in my head. Feeling like I might have to leave them stretched. Fuck with mine, that's a way to get filled with lead. We ain't taking no shit, that's just how we bred. Our positions, they have to be left for dead. Go on missions, get closure, that's how we play. I be trying to stay peace, but they out of pocket. When I open it, use it, won't have to cock it. You won't pat in my mouth, and I quickly pop it. I can see him with these dudes, he's fucking off.
And all of my fingers, this. You told me you wanted it, now I gotta bring it. I'm at your front door with the issue. The cold, we got the got the goggles, they're digging for me. We put your face in the pack. If you up, be that, but we coming
in. All right.
You gotta go hard on the mission. And all of my crew got this. You told me you wanted it, and I got it ready. I met your front door with the issue. The palm of the grip like the pistol. Got the goggles, they're digging the missiles. Cause we put your face in the pack. If you up, be that, but we coming in. Yeah.
Roll call, is everybody here?
I'm here.
Hey, when I call your name, say here. Everybody?
Here!
I love that shit, thank you. Hey guys, how y'all doing tonight? It looks really awesome to see this room packed. Like, packed. Like, everyone's in the kitchen. Shout out to everybody through the kitchen window. Shout out to them. They're in the upper balcony area. That's the VIP area, yeah. Are you guys popping champagne up there? We're on Lawyer, your friends from right here in Memphis, Tennessee, and we're psyched to be here at Haven House. Thank you guys for all coming. And thanks for having us play the show, Brody and Drew, and for everyone's hospitality here at the house tonight. Thank you guys so much for your energy. Is everybody okay in there?
Yeah.
All right, good. Take care of each other now. This next song is called Infernum. It's on our EP that is out on all streaming platforms under the name Anamoya TM. If you're not familiar with the word Anamoya, it means nostalgia for a time that you never knew. You can be whoever you want to be. Never let me fall inside. Thank you guys so much. Hey, guess what? This is a brand new song, and it's going to be the first time we played it. It's one of those things where we're so excited about new songs and the album and getting that to you guys so we can all, like, sing the words together and all that good shit. But we're going to just go ahead and do it because I've been feeling this one a lot, so... It doesn't really have a name.
87 Mets.
But,
87 Mets!
Okay, fine. We might call it 87 Mets.
87 Mets!
Daryl fucking Strawberry. Memphis has a bunch of shit talkers in it, right? They like to run their fucking mouths about our scene and all that shit. Your all talk. So just remember, it's at the end on the breakdown. Let's turn this shit out. This is called You Don't Want No Problems.
We also got a dance, but we're not ready to show you that.
Yeah, we're not ready to show you that. There's a dance, but we gotta put the guitars down to do the...
Yeah.
I want to send this one out to all the bands that played tonight. Big shout outs to the bands who are on the road doing their thing. Big shout outs to Cherry Smoke. Calamity did their thing. We need more women fronted bands in Memphis, please. Get on that for me right away. It's not just boys fun. Cudman killed that shit. And you know, Versive, Bag and the Kiss Before Dying are about to just continue to tear it down. So let's keep this energy up. Y'all leave, stay here. Enjoy this place. Make sure you take care of Haven House and hug all of its proprietors, because this place is badass. And I can't wait to do it again. Next time we're bringing all the pyrotechnics and fire and shit. Is that cool?
Holy fucking shit, it's hot!
This is the last one, pussy.
Shut up!
Hey, Greg. You know they make a kick pedal. It's one pedal, but it has a switch on it. And every time you hit it with one foot, it does a double hit. You're supposed to say, play the fucking song. We'll be right back. playing a show pretty soon with Steak Sauce Mustache. That's gonna be fun as shit. And then we're playing with Capra too in March. So you guys, let's do that shit. Take care of each other. Love y'all. Shit.